We are heartbroken here at CBS2 tonight as a member of our news family we just learned has passed away. Reporter Nina Kapur joined the team in June 2019 and was known for her contagious smile and her love for storytelling. She was involved in a moped accident yesterday here in the city and died at Bellevue Hospital. Our thoughts and prayers are with all of Nina's family tonight. She will be missed.